No one could ever hurt me more. Sarah.